In 1979, I was part of a group that founded a new organization called the Little Tokyo Service Center, and I was hired to be the first executive director. It was the job of my dreams, and I ignored the fact that the organization had no other staff, no secure funding, and no track record, because I was excited to be working in the community. I've learned that if we ask for help, people will respond.